Something about them seems so sad. I guess that makes sense. Stuck in here, even at a time like this. I just wish I had the right.
Oh, Sonia?
Yuma!
Sorry, I didn't mean to surprise you. You just seem kind of down.
No, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
If you say so. By the way, what is this place?
Oh, this? It's where we keep the unused harmonics.
We have spare harmonics?
Sort of. To be more specific, there are two harmonics here that don't have dragon ears to wield them.
You don't use one? But you're so strong. I'm sure you'd be fantastic with one of them.
What are you... Right. You don't know how dragon ears actually, happen. Harmonics choose their wielders. When a person worthy of it is nearby, it resonates with a beautiful tone. And so a new dragon ear is born. But I haven't been chosen by anything.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay, really. Don't worry about it. Someday, I'll be worthy of this harmonic, and I'll become a great dragoneer. Well, that's the plan, anyway. For now, though...
Huh. There are two here. Are you attached to that one in particular?
Yeah. It's been my dream ever since I was a kid, to use this harmonic and protect everyone who stands with me. But I can't do anything yet, so it'll stay in here. I can't wake it, I can't use its power, I can't even tune it.
Hmm. Then, let's take it outside. I'm sure if we ask Lyle, he could tune it.
Huh? Wait, Yuma! That was rhetorical! I didn't mean I wanted to try tuning it right this second.
But you want to do something for the harmonic, right?
For the... harmonic? I suppose I do, even if I can't tune it properly.
Okay, let's go right now.
Tuning the harmonics in the castle vault.
Yeah, do you think you can do that?
Well, I'll see what I can do, but I'll need some materials. Afraid I don't have much on hand.
What kind? I can get whatever you need.
Oh, would you mind? I don't use those materials regularly, so I barely ever have any in stock.
Okay, we'll find them. Come on, Sonia. Let's get everyone together.
Sure.
Hey there.
All right.
What do you think? Hello there.
All right.
Yuma!
Did you need something? Welcome! How's it going? What is it? Be careful! Welcome back! Good night. Something? Wonderful. wonderful. Thank you very much. What lovely weather. It seems we picked the perfect day for an outing.
You're right. Maybe the weather took a cue from your sunny outlook.
Do you think? I'm glad if it's brightened your day, but... Over there.
Huh? Kirika! Where are you going?
Mommy! Mommy!
What is wrong? Are you lost? I can help you. If you do not talk to me, I'm afraid I can't do much.
Why'd you just run off like that, Kirika? Huh? Who's she?
I think she's lost, but she won't talk to me. What should we do?
Hey there, what's wrong? Where's your mom and dad?
I wanted to help Mommy, so I came to do shopping by myself, but I got lost.
Aw, that was really sweet of you. Don't worry, we'll help you get back home.
Really? Thank you, mister!
It was a relief to see her back in her mother's arms, but... However did you get her to open up to you?
Maybe it's because I got down to her level.
Her level?
It's scary to talk to someone who's way taller than you, right? I remember feeling like that when I was little. So I crouched down to match her eye level. I think that made her feel more comfortable.
How terribly unfair.
Huh?
I'd only just thought of trying that. I know how to get people to open up. See?
Whoa, Kirika. Your face is a little close.
Closeness is a vital part of getting to know someone. Surely that's common sense.
I see. So, does that mean you want to get to know me better, Kirika?
Well... Why ask that when you know the answer already? What about you, Yuma?
Of course I want to get to know you better. I hope we can learn to be closer.
Yuma? Not something you say directly to someone's face. We're going home now. And make sure you remain at my side, Yuma. I cannot have you getting lost.
Sure, I got it. Let's go home.
Hello.
All right.
What's on your mind?
Hi.
We've been spotted! On the ground! That's dangerous! Thank you.
saves us the trip.
Let's get going.
Enemy approaching.
Thank you.
Let us begin. The battlefield is my stage.
Yeah.
Come on. On the go! Stay on the ground.
Enemy approaching.
On guard.
Dragon, I need your power! trouble.
Come.
What is it?
Hello?
Yuma, I see you're still awake. Good night. I wish you pleasant dreams. What?
What is it?
Good evening.
A fine night tonight. I should get some rest.
Let's go!
approaching.
Excuse me.
How are you, dear?
Hello.
Come take a look.
Up.
Yuma.
Sonia, I'm sure Lyle didn't mean anything by that. And...
No, it's fine. Just me being oversensitive. But you're probably wondering by now why I'm set on this harmonic in particular, huh?
Well, yeah, a little.
This harmonic actually belonged to my father.
Wait, the king was a dragoneer?
Yep. He was wounded 3 years ago, so he can't fight on the front lines. But if he could, he'd be a lot stronger than me. I grew up watching my father fight. My whole life he was a hero. The Knight of the Storm, they called him. My dream is to take up this harmonic and protect my people as a dragoneer, like my father did. Like I've been training for. But after all this time, the harmonic still hasn't made a sound. Maybe it never will.
No, that's impossible. I mean, you're so strong. Everyone relies on you.
Everyone.
So I'm sure the harmonic will choose you someday. I know it. You can be a dragoneer, Sonia. I believe in you.
Thank you, Yuma. I feel a little better after hearing that.
Really? Good. I'm behind you all the way, okay?
Thank you.
All right.
How do you do?
Welcome back. Have a nice day.